Tony. How about you? Good evening to you. Hello, Kayo. Hi, Shirley Wijaya. How are you? All right, if you're ready, some thumbs up, some love. And we shall start. Hello, Tutti, my dear. How are you? Hope where you are, you're safe and sound. All right, Joe has given a lot of thumbs up. Very nice. All right, cool. So, I'll go on with the first eight. All right? So, step to the side on one. Bring your knee in. Two. And your weight on your right. Three. Bring it up your left. Okay? So, when you're doing the two and, you just lift your heels off the ground and just twist your knee in. Two. And when you're bringing three up, put your weight down. Three. All right? So, you go. One. Two. And three. Four. And five. Now your weight's on your left. You're going to bring your toe in. Six. And seven. You're going to touch your right foot in front. Touch. Make sure your weight's on your left. Alright? So you go one, two, and three. Four and five. Six and seven. You're going to twist your knee or your heels. Right, left. Eight and. Or you can use your hips. Eight and. I leave it to you. 8 and, alright, so you go 1, 2 and 3, 4 and 5, 6 and 7, 8 and, alright, that's your first 8, alright, the first few 8s, you will always end the counts 8 with the weight on your left, all the way, alright, first 8, weight on the left, second 8, the weight will end on the left as well, alright, Poppy, very good, I see a lot of thumbs up, so here we go, step to the side, on 1, 2 and 3, 4 and 5, 6 and 7, 8 and, okay? Next 8, step forward on your right, 1, do a rock to the side, 2 and, step forward on your left, 3, 4 and, alright, so this is simple enough, you go 1, 2 and 3, 4 and, step forward, 5, alright, now, twist both heels out, 6 and, step forward on your left, 7, split both feet up, 8, and, alright, so we go, step forward, 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5, 6, and 7, 8, and, alright, so when you split your heel out, make sure your weight's on the right foot, so you split up, and then you can bring your left forward, put the weight on your left, split out, and put the weight on the left, on your second 8. Alright, so the weight will be, well, and hello Molio, hello Chili, hello Shirley Chow. Alright, so, 2 8, you go, 1, 2 and 3, 4 and 5, 6 and 7, 8 and 1, 2 and 3, 4 and 5, 6 and 7, 8 and, weight on your left foot. Alright, on every 2N, 3N, alright, there's a strong beat on the music, go 1, boom boom pa, boom boom pa, boom boom pa, boom boom pa. Alright, so there's that strong beat in the music to tell you your 2N, 1, 2 and 3, 4 and 5, 6 and 7, 8 and 1, alright, that goes with the beat of the song, alright, ready? 6, 7, 8, go 1, 2 and 3, 4 and 5, 6 and 7, 8 and 1, 2 and 3, 4 and 5, 6 and 7, 8 and, your weight's on the left foot, okay, weight's on your left foot, alright, so the next 8, I'm teaching you the simple version of the next 8, you're going to tap your right to the right on 1, and bounce your heel twice, 2, and, cross over on your left with a tap, 3, 4, and then on the right, 5, 6, and you're going to go 7, 8, and. So you just repeat the thing, side, side, bounce, bounce, side, bounce, bounce, side, bounce, bounce, cross, bounce, bounce, and then again, put the weight on your left foot. All right, we'll try that part. So you go, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and. All right, now, on the count of 1, you kind of do a slow 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and. So you kind of bring your body up on those counts. So you bring your body up on 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and. So on the 2, 1, 2, and your body kind of go down. Then you bring it up, go down, pump, bring it up, go down, bring it up, go down. Alright? So those will make the style. But if you don't want to do that, which is fine, you just go step, tap, tap, cross, tap, tap, step, step, tap, tap. Alright, that's your 3 8s. Any questions? Tell me now. Hello, Pei Chu. Alright, tell me now if you have any questions. I'll just do the first few 8 counts. So ready, 6, 7, 8, go 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5, 6, and 7, 8, and 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5, 6, and 7, 8, and 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5, 6, and 7, 8, and. Alright? You know that no space? This is alright. Okay, let's try it again. I'll do some beeps. Okay? Ready, go. 1. Boom boom three, boom boom step, boom boom touch, boom boom step, boom boom cross, boom boom step, boom twist. Haha, I can't do that. Let's try it again. Ready? 6, 7, 8, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and. Alright? I wish I could play the song so that you get to know the beat, but I know the I'm not so sure if Facebook will cut me off. So alright, I'm seeing a lot of thumbs up. Very good. Hello Kato Larsen. Hello sir. How have you been? Been a while. And bar, thanks for watching. Alright, let's do this. Okay? Ready? Alright, so ready? 6, 7, 8, go 1. Sorry, let's stay here. Ready, go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and. Alright, the next 8, the first 4 counts and the next 4 counts is the same exact step. Alright, so your left is going across your right. You're going to go step, rock recover quarter, and do a lock step, lock step. Alright, so it goes 1, 2, 3, 4, and. So there's a tiny little pause on 1, 2, 3, 4, and. And you repeat the same exact step to the side, 5, 6, 7, 8, and. And your weight now again ends on your left foot. Alright, so let's do the touch to the side. So you go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and. Alright, now, the first 3 8s, I would say, goes really strong with the beat. Alright? So when it comes to this, the beat is still there, but I just want you to remember that the music beats are going to change after this. After this part, there's no more heartbeats in the song. Alright? It completely takes away from that beat. So it kind of changes the steps, style. Alright? Let's see, too long but keeping myself alive. Alright, very good, Kato. Hello, SB Chu. Hello, Mole Wong. Alright, so, this is 32 counts of the dance. 32 counts of the dance. Two more 8s to go, which is the easiest of all. So if you can pick this up, well done. And 32 well done, alright? So we start from the top. Ready, go. 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5, 6, and 7, 8, and 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5, 6, and 7, 8, and 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5, 6, and 7, 8, and 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5, 6, and 7, 8, and, alright, we'll do the last 32 count. Side, rock, and quarter, lock, step. That's your first 4 count. Side, rock, and quarter, lock, step. And that's the next 8, 4 counts, so makes it 8. Alright, so the counting will be 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5, 6, and 7, 8, and. So the counting is 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5, 6, and 7, 8, and, which is also known as slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow. Alright? There you go. Slow, quick, quick, 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 slow, quick, quick. Alright, it goes up to there. The next 2 8 is the last 2 8, which is a very simple 8. If you have any... Hello, Lisa. How have you been? Hello, Testy. Hello, Peggy. Alright. If there's no question, I'll continue. Like I said earlier, quick, quick, slow. No, it's slow. Quick, quick, slow. Quick, quick, slow. Start with a slow first. Alright, I'm very excited to teach this dance because I haven't done a dance like this in a very long time. Or maybe I just did it with Rebecca based on the beat. With Time to Celebrate. But yeah, I've been holding this one for a while. And I'll give you the reason why I chose this song as well, and why I named the dance. I'll tell you later. Alright, so ready? 6, 7, 8, go. 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5, 6, and 7, 8, and 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5, 6, and 7, 8, and 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5, 6, and 7, 8, and 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5, 6, and 7, 8, and. Alright, so if you also notice about the dance, you only make the turn on the 32 count. Alright, so the first, you're all the way here, you only make the first turn here, bam, bam, step, second turn here, bam, bam, which will bring you to the back wall. Alright, so the next 8, I'm going to quickly run through it. Imagine you're at the back wall. Alright, so when you back wall, which means here, you go back, step, lock. Alright, so your weight's on your left. You're going to do a whisk, 1, 2, and 3, 4, and. Weight's on the left. You're going to do a volta, 3-quarter turn to your right, 5, and 6, and 7, and 8. Now this 8, your weight ends on the right. The first previous 8, your weight all on the left. Repeat the whole thing, this time going to the left, whisk, 2, and 3, 4, and 5, and 6, and 7, and 8, and your weight is on your left, and your new wall, which technically should be the back, which is here. So let's just try this out. So go 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5, and 6, and 7, and 8, side 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5, and 6, and 7, and 8, and weight's on your left foot. But like I said, this should be on the back wall. Now, this is the part, the 2-8 that has no beat. Alright, there's no strong beat just like this. Alright, so let's face here, let's do the touch. Tap, bounce, bounce, tap, bounce, bounce, tap, bounce, bounce, tap, bounce, bounce, side, rock and quarter, lock and side, rock and quarter, whisk to the right, rock and left. Rock and volta, 6 and 7 and 8, step 1, 2 and 3, 4 and 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. Weights on your left. Start the dance to the right. Alright. Have any question for the last 8? Hello, Adeline. Hello, Winnie. Hello, Sally Hong. Hope you all are well. Alright, I'm seeing a lot of thumbs up and a lot of love. Very good. So technically, you finish dance. It's two walls. You start 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Alright, now, the only way you can make this dance really good is if you add in the funk. But like I said, if you don't want to, you don't have to. Alright, so I leave that to you. So let's start here. Ready, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8 and 1, 2 and 3, 4 and 5, 6 and 7, 8 and 1, 2 and 3, 4 and 5, 6 and 7, 8 and 1, 2 and 3, 4 and 5, 6 and 7. Whisk to the right, rock and left, volta 3/4 turn on your right, and to the left, to the right, volta left and 3/4 to the back wall. Cool? Alright, now, let's start the whole dance on this wall, okay? There is no tag, no restarts, only an ending, alright? So, you go 1, 2 and 3, 4 and 5, 6 and 7, 8 and 1, 2 and 3, 4 and 5, 6 and 7, 8 and 1, 2 and 3, 4 and 5, 6 and 7, 8 and 1, 2 and 3, 4 and 5, 6 and 7, and twist to the right, rock and left, volta, 3/4 and 6 and 7, to the left, go 1, 2 and 3, 4 and 5, ready, here we go, and step, go, boom, 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 pitch, boom, boom, step, boom, boom, touch, boom, boom, step, boom, boom, step, boom, boom, step, twist, twist, step, twist, twist, side, boom, boom, side, boom, boom, side, boom, boom, step, boom, boom, pop, rock and quarter, lock, step, side, rock and quarter, and twist to the right, rock and left, rock and volta, 6 and 7 and 8, to the right, left, to the right, volta to the back, and 6 and 7 and 8, go 1, 2 and 3, 4 and 5, 6 and 7, 8 and 1, 2 and 3, 4 and 5, 6 and 7, 8 and 1, 2 and 3, 4 and 5, 6 and 7, 8 and 1, 2 and 3, 4 and 5, 6 and 7, and here we go, whisk, 2 and 3, 4 and 5, and 6 and 7 and 8, whisk, 1, 2 and 3, 4 and 5, and 6 and 7 and 8, go boom, 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 pitch, boom, boom, step, boom, boom, tap, then boom, boom, sign, boom, boom, cross, boom, boom, step, twist, twist, foot, and twist, twist, side, boom, boom, side, boom, boom, side, boom, boom, side, boom, boom, step, rock and side, rock and side, and lock, ready, here we whisk, 2 and 3, 4 and 5 and 6 and 7 and 8, roll 1, 2 and 3, 4 and 5 and 6 and 7, last one, go 1, 2 and 3, 4 and 5, 6 and 7, 8 and 1, 2 and 3, 4 and 5, 6 and 7, 8 and 1, 2 and 3, 4 and 5, 6 and 7, 8 and 1, 2 and 3, 4 and 5 and 6 and 7 and 8, go 1, 2 and 3, 4 and 5 and 6 and 7, and hold. All right. The ending of the dance is you repeat that whole last 2 16 count. All right. You should be in the front, and then I'll say repeat again. 1, 2 and 3, 4 and 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. 1, 2 and 3, 4, and ending. Tap to the set and boom. That will be your ending. You repeat the last 2 8 counts, which is your 16. I'm seeing a lot of thumbs up. Well done. Hello, Jill Jensen. Hello, Ruby Chu. Hello, Angeline Ko, Peggy Lim. Again. All right. So I'm seeing a lot of thumbs up. I'm going to go through two walls and end with the ending. All right. We're going to do two walls and end with the ending. If you think I'm too fast, tell me. You want me to slow it down? I'm good as well. So, ready? 6, 7, 8, go. 1, 2, and 3. 4, and 5. 6, and 7. 8, and. It is your first 8. Remember, weight on the left. 1, 2, and 3. 4, and 5. 6, and 7. 8, and. That's your second 8. Weight on your left again. 1, 2, and 3. 4, and 5. 6, and 7. 8, and. That's again. Third 8. Weight on your left. 1, 2, and 3. 4, and 5. 6, and 7. 8, and. Fourth 8. Weight on your left. 1, 2, and 3. 4, and 5. And 6, and 7. And 8. Fifth 8. Weight on your right. Now next. 1, 2, and 3. 4, and 5. And 6, and 7. And 8. The 6, 8. Weight on your left again. So all the time your weight ends to your left except for the fifth 8. Alright? Let's do the second wall. I'll go it fast a little bit. Ready, go. Boom. Boom, boom, boop. 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 Boom, boom, boom. 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 4 and 5 and 6 and 7 and 8 go. 1, 2 and 3, 4 and 5 and 6 and 7 and 8, boom, and you're done there. Whew. How is that? Hello, Josephine Chua. Hello, Rosario Gonzalez. How are you doing? Hello, Patricia Lewe. Let's see, Chris Gordon, welcome. Patricia, I don't understand, is that French? Maybe JP, if you're still around and you know what it says, could you reply? What is SVP? Quel est le nom de la danse, SVP? Alright, I'm going to play the music. Chris, I hope you're well. Been a while. Alright, I'm gonna play this music and then hopefully Facebook don't cut it off or don't block it or whatnot. Then if you want me to go through it again, I will before we play it again. Alright? But like I said, you need to listen to the beat of the song. Alright? The important part is the beat of the song. So I'm gonna make my speaker closer to you. Hello, Chris. BL. And hopefully you can hear it well.
Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 100, 101, 102, 103, 104, 105, 106, 107, 108, 109, 110, 111, 112, 113, 114, 115, 116, 117, 118, 119, 120, 121, 122, 123, 124, 125, 126, revenge on me, not to nail me down, man. Pick me up from out before and I be grown, man. Keep it much more than 100, you a thousand. More than me lover, you more than me friend. You number one, I just can't pretend. Tell him already, but hear me again. You make it fair.
I hear
you hear the beat? Hello, Marcia Langton. Alright, Heather Armstrong. Alright, I will tell you the name of the dance one after we do it one more time. Alright? The reason why I didn't tell you the name of the dance, because one, is a new dance. Step sheet is not out yet. I'll put it out tomorrow. Two, the title of the dance will bring in the answer for my game that I'm playing at. On Asian in Line. Alright, so good. Can you all hear the beat of the song that goes with the dance? A lot of love from Joe. Thank you, Shirley Wijaya. Alright, step sheet is done, so don't worry, it is done. It's just about sending it out. I'll post it out on the two major sites tomorrow or tonight. Thank you, Heather. So the dance, the music is called Thank You. Music of the dance is called Thank You, and it's by Megan Trainor. Alright, the reason why I choreographed this dance to the song Thank You is because tomorrow, Asian in Line, the radio show, will be my 50th show. So I'm just going to thank all the listeners, all those who have been supporting me for the past 49 show. Thank you. So that's why I did this dance. Alright, so thanks, Fusut. Alright, we're gonna do it one more time and then I'll tell you the title of the dance.
I'm the shh, be quiet. I've been on a low, hate to die. I'm the
wrong song.
Very neat.
and give you the time to stick around. All attention, me back and tell me down, man. Pick me up from off the floor and I'll be grown, man. Keep it much more than 100, you a 1,000. More than me lover, you're more than me friend. You number one and you just can't pretend. Tell him already, but hear me again. You make it fair.
I hear you always, but I'm more than notice. I feel you loud, you know without you I got.
Hello, Mary Lau. How are you? How's Mr. Yong? Hello, Eva Chin. Hello, Adeline Yong. Jose Dara, and the correction, it's a connection is a pity. Trouble with playing this video. Watching you with my kopi tarik in my hand. Beautiful dance and tong. Thank you. All right, now. You ready for the title of the dance? If you are, some thumbs up, some love. And I'll tell you the title of the dance, all right? And so just to remind all those who just joined in, it's a new dance. I have not released it yet. I've only talked to a couple of my students and I will post it out tomorrow. So be prepared. All right, I'm seeing a lot of love and a lot of thumbs up. The title of the dance is I wanna thank you. All right, I wanna thank you. W-A-N-N-A. All right, so that this dance is choreographed to all of you who has been supporting me on Streamline this whole month, and for all those listeners on my Asian in Line show who has been listening to the show for the past months, and tomorrow will be the 50th show. So come in and join me on the 50th show to see who are the winners. All right, I did post it on my Facebook post. If you don't know what I'm talking about, tomorrow is the 50th show. I had some questions, 5 questions, and whoever answers the questions right will win a prize. So 3 prizes to be exact. So if you're one of the lucky winners, I will let you know tomorrow. All right, on Streamline, on Asian in Line. All right, so I'm gonna do it again one more time. It'll be the last one. Thank you, Mary Oi. Really supportive, all of you guys, for the past months for Streamline, especially for Streamline. All the choreographers has put in a lot of effort. All right, so thanks for everything. Rose says, thanks for the clear teach of this dance, a new dance of yours. Yes, I want to thank you. That's the title of the dance. All right, we're going to do it one last time and then we'll call it a day. Hopefully you stand up and join me in the dance. Hi, Jesse Lim. All right.
How to put a smile on.
Alright. Hope you enjoyed it. Hello, Bina. You're welcome, Shelly Bang. Tan Kim Swan. Wendy Vistra. Heather from Canada. Alright, thank you very much, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. Music is by Megan Trainor called Thank You. I felt that the title of the song fits perfectly with the things that I do with Thank You Very Much by the Spice Girls and this. So this is called I Wanna Thank You. Alright, which I'll shout out to my student Casey Lim, who has read through the lyrics and went and searched for me if there's any dance to the same title, I Wanna Thank You, to let me know that I could use it. So thanks, Casey. Alright, so do support your Streamline instructor. Please do support us. We need your support as much as you can offer it, alright? Whether it's in cash or in kind, whether you want to just send us a text on Facebook or Messenger, that's all we need to know that you guys still have our backs, alright, at times like this. Alright, again, good luck to the three boys, JP, Daniel and Jose, for their Streamline tour. And hopefully they race as much as they can for LDF, which we all have a very hard set onto it. Also, one more thing, if you notice on LDF, Monica Bassin from India has been doing short stories about most of the instructors, so go check it out as well. You know, it's short stories of either myself or Alison Johnston or Daniel Trepat. Alright, so do check it out. Other than that, I am good. I hope you are alright. If you have any questions, tell me. If not, I'll see you all next Monday. Alright, I'll be doing next Monday. Again, same time, same channel. Alright, Joanne T says, I want to thank you for this funky dance and great choreography. Thank you, Joanne T. Thank you, Iko. Thank you, Mummy. Thank you, Tomoko. Alright, I will hear from you. Step Sheet will be out next tomorrow, hopefully, once I post it out. And listen to the Asian in Line show. Don't forget that. Listen to the Asian in Line show tomorrow, our 50th show. Just come into the group chat, say hi, you know, if you can. If you can't, it's alright. I know you're there in spirit. Alright, love you guys. Be kind to one another and never take the smallest things for granted.